Welcome to the Elan Valley.
That's what we're walking today. Brilliant.
All right.
Look it up, unless it says on the sign over there.
I'm recording you. I'm recording me. Dana and I aren't sure what these are.
We thought they're nests, but they look to be growing out of the tree.
Proper interesting. Yeah, yeah, like you're saying, yeah. Interesting. Yeah, another one.
Look at the rocks up there.
Tongue sticking out now, Abby.
That's a happy face. They look quite pretty, yeah.
Very. You stuck your heads in, eh? Match your hole or something?
A little pond. Little hole. Go on in.
Tulip. No, it's alright. Think she'll get in it over here though. Tulip! Have a look at this! Woo! Go on! Oh, okay, no, the other way. Go around. Go around.
Go
the other way.
Oh. Thank you very much.
Yep. I wonder if that goes up to that house or house, private road.
Is it kind of that dark bit? I'll have to get in that way now. I wonder if it's a hotel or something.
Probably, yeah. Big bed and breakfast. Mm.
Yes,
caravan going up it now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah, just chilling in the shade for a little bit then. Wow. Interesting.
A bat's car. Your best friend. Cows.
This fungus. Made to look like a bird's nest. Don't know why.
So it's actually just like a fungus?
Yeah.
Oh, and then they're the eggs, but they're not eggs.
They're not eggs, they're parts of the fungus. I don't know what...
There's those red berries I was talking about.
Pizza.
Come in.
Oh, you can look through here.
Ooh.
Oh my god, the camera.
That'd be creepy, wouldn't it?
Oh my god.
Take that back. It's like a big tunnel.
Want to go down there? I was just thinking. Oh, I was going to sit.
So tranquil. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we'll come see it next time. I know. Strange to think we just walked over all that.
All the way out
there. Yeah.
It all looks a bit precariously balanced, doesn't it?
Yeah. Especially that tree right there.
Like just sitting on a rock.
Buried within the rocks, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. The deep bit, maybe.
Yeah. And this is the house that you said, well, it's actually you don't have.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Right back there?
Yep. Just like you were slowly disappearing into the
hear motorcycles every once in a while on the road down that way. Yeah.
There wasn't a road there.
Looks like it's a bit of a distance though. Does it say how far?
It's alright, I make out the path to the mine.
I know.
It doesn't say. That's where the car is.
I know. Not much further.
The mine's up there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Do you want to go up there?
What, to the mine? I kind of want to see it.
I want to see it.
It's a big day's walk, and we don't have much water left.
It's not much further.
It's not much further.
I'm fine, but it's up to you.
Give it a whirl. It's a beautiful day to go. Lead and zinc, poor.
Yeah, lead was first done in 1796. That's heavy. You can still see the tips and the ruins of the water wheel pits, the remains of the explosive magazine, smithies, and two houses. The stone house was for the mine manager, while the red brick house was built in the 1890s by the waterworks. Really fast bit there.
Yeah, that would work.
It's a rock, you're never gonna find it. That one we're under.
Find the rock, Tulip. Find it.
Where is it? Find it.
That exact rock.
Where is it? Find it. Where is it?
I'm surprised she caught that.
Where is it? Find it. I've got a whole head under. Where is it? Where is it? You find it? Where is it? Is it bubbles? Let's go again. Look, look, look. Bubbles, where's your bubbles?
Bubbles!
She's like, no, you keep laughing at me.
See upstairs.
Get off my land. All right, I'll be back over in a moment. Through the window? Back here? Huh? Stand in the doorway. Thank you. Oh, I could have come out that way. Settle. No, careful, Tulip. Wire. Woo woo! Woo woo!
Not me!
On our way back to the car. Still a little bit to go, but we're getting there.
This makes me really thirsty.
If I wasn't so thirsty, I would actually go in that water. That's really starting to swim.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh,
so
to get over the big tree.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That looks so pretty through there.
Oh, yeah.
So thirsty. Just really need a really long straw.
All right, well, thank you for watching our hike. We did, what, almost 10 miles, 9. Yeah. Ooh. Almost 5 hours.
14.42 kilometers.
Me too. Wow. Yeah. Woo.
All right, well, we'll see you on the next video. Bye.